I feel like we've been much improving since watching last year to playing with these guys. I feel like it's definitely been a great improvement.
Addison, for you personally, it seems like you've had a couple strong scrimmages, both the first one and then on Saturday. What's been working well for you out there, and are you back to, like, you know, being in the perfect groove right now?
Yeah, I feel like myself. Coach Tibisar has been coaching me up real well. I've learned a lot under him, and the playing experience I had at Oklahoma has really translated over well.
He's kind of been known for having, you know, good outside linebackers. What has he kind of been able to teach you, just kind of some of the basics of what you picked up from him?
Yeah, he's put a lot of great outside linebackers in the league, you know, player with my body type and my frame. You know, he knows how to use it well, and, you know, with my experience coming already, it's been a perfect fit.
Jamar said yesterday that he's having much more trouble this year breaking y'all's defense than last year. Is that something you guys are noticing, that you guys are able to stop the offense?
Yeah.
Have you guys noticed that?
For sure. You know, we're all older. We're all more physical, you know, hitting them a lot harder than I'm sure he was last year. So I'm not sure he's getting used to that, but it's, you know, been fun to flying around with these guys.
What about knowing the schemes and the calls? Are you able to react and not have to think?
Yeah, it's been second nature. I was here since spring ball, so, you know, I'm a football player, so I picked it up like it's nothing.
Coach Smith was kind of saying that the defense won Saturday scrimmage. When you guys kind of went back and looked at the film, did they kind of tell you guys that same thing?
Yeah, I feel like we definitely won the scrimmage. We've been playing, having good string of nice practices, but the offense, they've been putting up, you know, to the test. So, you know, it's been good going back and forth with those guys.
How excited are you to start to move ahead towards Oklahoma State prep now?
Excited, real excited. Been watching them every day. Excited to get it rolling against those guys.
What do you think?
They're a good team, you know, top of the teams in the Big 12. So, you know, I feel like it would be a good challenge for us first game.
Awesome. Thanks, Addison. Yep. Appreciate it.